So today, I have bought a famous item for the ASMR world, which is an extension of another famous ASMR item, which is a fidget cube, which had 6 sides. So there's an extension which is the super fidget cube or super stress cube, which has 12 sides, and I have it right here. So this is the satisfy your all hands addictions. Modern people face a variety of emotional states such as stress, frustration, tension, and distraction. Now you only need to move a finger to give yourself an effective psychological suggestion and adjust mood quickly. Holy crystal, magic cube is full of 12 small trivial organs, which we can name it as triggers. 12 triggers. You can come and try it. So this is the name for this. Actually, is Holy Crystal, but where you're gonna call it the 12 side super fidget or stress cube. So yeah, I have already tested it, and it works really well. It has really interesting triggers or trivial organs. So let's check it out. Nice box, really cute. It has a little really small piece of paper which explains everything about this. Okay, so yeah, this is the cube. And well, where can I start? I mean, it really extends item. Probably the most interesting thing I have ever used in an ASMR video. So I don't know, let's start with this. So this is a simple button, you know, like the light button on and off. Simple sound, but again, it's only the first of 12 triggers. Okay, so let's move on to another one. This little joystick, it's just a joystick. This is ironically the is both, but not all of it, just in precise moments. Another one is, okay, so there are three little things which you can push up and down. I don't know what's the name for this thing, but well, really small sound, cute. Similar to these three things here, but actually there is a more similar thing, which is this. There are three. Oh yes, this one are good. Three spinners, three wheels, which you can do this. It smells good too. item. It has everything. Oh my god. I'm gonna have so much fun with this. Okay, so this is another little trigger. I don't know how to name this one, but there are three balls which you can just. So yeah, mostly all of them are used for a stress thing, not only ASMR, but you can, I think there's a theory which is that you can make sounds with practically everything. And I'm doing sounds with this, as you can hear. Yes. Okay, so moving on. So this wheel actually makes sounds not like this one. It's just a simple bad sound. You can nearly hear it, but this one. Okay, so this one, I really don't know what it is. What is it? It's a cool texture thing, but I think you can. I suppose I can do that. I can do this. Yes. Sometimes I just speak English so bad it just doesn't seem English at all. make sounds. Similar sounds. Okay, let's move on. Wheels. And these wheels are just messy. So there are also three more faces in the little balls, in the black balls. There's a there's a happy face. There's a loving face, and the face doing this. Really. Mostly I repeat a lot of little triggers, but well. Maybe I can do both of them at the same time in the same cube. Let's see. It's really confusing to now. It's better to go with only one. We have a long road ahead. Yeah, this is the most exciting sound, the most fast sound, the fastest sound. But a lot of you people prefer slow sounds. So for slow sounds, we can use... Wish nobody entered by the door and just seeing me doing this. Just as you can see by now. ¿Qué momento perfecto ahora para hablar en español? No os esperabais, ¿eh? Yeah. sound. So there were 13 sounds all along. Joystick, one of my favorites. So yeah, my favorites are probably these ones. Video, and see you as always next time.